Hello, everybody. Yuko here. Today I'm gonna be playing Yume Nikki. I don't really know anything about this game other than what the main character looks like. So I'll be going to this blind. Found out that it was actually free on stream. Which I think is interesting. Bedroom, get in bed, jump. Well, that makes sense, okay. By examining certain parts, you will acquire a few effects to use. After using one of these effects, your appearance will change. You can get rid of effects in the room of doors. Number key 5. Can save the game by waking up and checking the dark in the room. Ooh. Okay, so tutorial. Model escape. Okay. What is this? Paper? Oh. Okay. So that's... That makes sense. Bookshelf. Oh, that's cool. A game where you jump. Alright. That makes sense. Oh, this is weird. What am I? Am I eating fish from the sky? What's with this shot? Okay. That's cool. Why not? So, are these pieces of paper around the room? Can't interact with them. No. Okay. Oh. This is kind of creepy. I don't know if this is supposed to be a horror game. Or, like, an artsy game. It's been around for a while. Oh, this is kind of creepy. Shoes. That's not a good connotation. Can I grab the broom for a weapon? Okay. Oh. Oh, okay, so I'm just gonna be going through. What the fuck does that mean? Is that fun? Throwing up? That's kind of weird. Don't know what to think about that. Go through the door? Uh-oh. I don't like this. I really don't like this. This looks like the worst possible door to choose. So I'm gonna choose it. Oh. What even is that? Was this the first door to choose? I think so. I can't collect the items. This is really freaky. Okay. I'm not gonna touch that. When it comes to horror, I could sit down and watch a horror movie and be completely fine. But I'm really bad with horror games. I'm not gonna go near that. I supposed to collect something here? Oh god. I don't like that. It's like a statue with a snake for a tongue. And decapitated head. It's holding. Oh, that has something. Is this good? Do I need this for something? I don't even know. Those are some legs, all right. Is anything you're gonna attack me? I went to the hand forest. Went to the fear garden. Yeah, I think I'm gonna try and leave. That's even an option. Right. Helen's coming after me. I don't even know about that. I don't even know what that means. It's a very big area. Or maybe I'm just looping around. I could just be looping around. So creepy. I'm just expecting someone to get a jump at me. So are these like gods or something? I mean, they look like religious depictions of something. I already found you. Yeah, I am looping. Till I run into. Am I kissing it? That one seems more friendly. She waddles like a penguin. Okay. So, is that one moving? I feel like it's gonna kill me if I touch it. Oh, there's you. Am I supposed to stand somewhere? Just do something I am very bad at solving puzzles. Maybe it would have attacked me if I didn't transform into a hand. Back in the hand forest. Am I supposed to be wandering around forever? Am I doing something wrong? Nah, I don't like this music. Sounds like an old Mario sound. Yikes. just want to leave. Are they gonna attack me now? What am I supposed to do here? There's three on each side. Maybe I can find one of the creepy owls again. Maybe it'll eat me. Oh, thank God. Okay, I found it. Okay. That was horrible. Never going in there again. This looks like the most normal door. What is this? I'm good. You know what? I'm good. I'm good. There's like puddles. Creepy puddles. Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. All right. Door looks fun. It is fun. Okay. Can I talk to them? No? Okay, is that a pinball machine? This is cute. Okay. I'm digging this. Oh. Okay. It's up here. The onions are cute. Okay, this is like an actual room. Am I supposed to touch them? That's a new one. Should I transform into... Am I supposed to touch all of these? I hope not. That'd be pretty tedious. I'm just getting lost in here. I guess those things are normal. Okay. Am I supposed to grab something from the... I got like the hand bombs. They're just gonna start attacking me, aren't they? No? Okay. Okay. Yeah. They're kinda cute. Like the little onion thing. And the worms. That looks like a bird. Should probably put an epilepsy warning on this. But yeah, I don't think this is good for people with epilepsy. Epilepsy. Okay, now I'm just looping. That's now. That's something. It's definitely something. Just take something from it or give something to it. Okay. Okay, now I think I'm back outside. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, there's the door. Bye. This looks spooky. I don't get good vibes from this. Do not get good vibes from this. That scared me. Do not get good vibes. Get the bad vibes. Get the very bad vibes. I really like the artwork. It's pretty, it's like ancient depictions of gods or something. Okay, two. Am I supposed to, like, pick things up from these dimensions? Or dreams or whatever? I don't know. Supposed to transform into a candle? Maybe? Something chases me. Okay, well. Yeah. There's another one. And two. What is this trying to tell me? I don't know what that was. I don't know what that was. I don't want it to hurt me. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. That's scary. I'm done. Come on. Come on. Why can't I run? Okay. This is horrible. This is horrible. Where did I go? Well, it looked weird, but didn't look menacing. Sure. Oh, come on, man. What the fuck? I don't want- that one's gonna grab me. That one's gonna grab me. Is that an elevator? Fire. Because I went downstairs. Out of hell or whatever. Okay. This is weird. Strange. Yeah, just like a subway or something. Kitty! Cat! Kitty! Okay. This is nice, right? Looks better. Staring at me. Maybe it's just looking itself. Okay. Just horribleness aside. This song's kind of a bop though. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? It has an eyeball. Was he a cell? I think that's supposed to be a cell. There's another one. Cool. Cool. I don't get it. I do not get it. Okay, that's a circle. Let's make 20 sounds. My cat's here. You wanna say hi to everyone, Meatloaf? My cat's name is Meatloaf. Oh, thank God. Is that the door I even went through? I thought I went through this door. Didn't I go through this door? I guess not. Well, this is cute. It's kind of funky. Like it. It's not horrible. So, or should I go through this one? Yeah, this is the door I went through, and then I came out of that door. Is everything still the same in Eyeball Land? Everything's still the same in Eyeball Land. So am I supposed to find, like... Nothing's changed here, thank God. This looks like a pretty door. Okay. There's, like, grass. Am I supposed to find these or something? I'm scared to explore. I'm scared something's gonna jump at me. Okay, this is nice. Christmas Land. Where I am, it snowed. It's been snowing the past few days. So, This is nice. My cat's here to comfort me. Okay, there's a door again. Snow. Nice. I'm just gonna move a little. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. Am I supposed to just keep going until I find something? Oh, that's new. Maybe not. Okay. This door looks kind of creepy. Hell no. I'm not doing that. Mm-mm. This one? And it's the weird one. Nope, not doing that. I like this one. Okay. It's more solid. There's actual walls and stuff. It's like a maze. I feel like I could get stuck in here easily. There's another bed! Okay. I'll do it. Oh, that's weird. Maybe I haven't been to the door it goes to yet, that's why. Or it's a fake bed. Hmm. Well, I guess I'll open, like, the three other doors haven't opened yet. Before going to sleep in that one. I've been avoiding this door. So. And looks like I avoided it for good reason. Four. 3 6 8 4 1 4 1 0 8. Are these phone numbers? No, they're not. They're just random numbers. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna. That hurts to look at. I'm not gonna deal with that right now. Don't think I need those or anything. We're inside the door. So wherever the hell this leads me. Oh. And now. That's not fun. Someone already in that bed. Yeah, all those other beds are full that I could access. Can I interact with this thing? Is that from the video game that I played? Looks like it. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Okay. We're fine. We're fine. Oh. I can go and sleep in this bed. Or, I guess, not. That bed does nothing. But that's not cool. It's not great. Nope. Fuck. Fucking knew something was gonna start chasing me. Oh, wait. Nope, they got me. Am I gonna die horribly? What the fuck? I don't like this. Are they closing in? No. What about this, huh? What are you gonna do about this? Okay, note for the future, don't go through any blood realms. That means horribleness. What am I supposed to do? Okay. I'm supposed to keep moving around. I will. You know, this really seems really familiar. I feel like I've had a dream about this once. Wow, isn't that fitting for the title? Okay, I don't really have to Google it, but I might Google it. Yume Nikki trapped in tree dimension. Oh, it was made in 2004? That's crazy. I think I just saw something. Wait. Forest world. So So I'm in the fourth world. Don't even know. Forest world trapped. Dense woods. I think I found a way to post. Oh, yep. That's where I am. 5 comments. Press 9 to pinch your cheek and get back to the real world. It's a form of punishment. As long as you avoid those types, you should be fine. Okay, well, that 9 wakes you up. Okay. So can I go out here? I tried to earlier, but no. And this is the real world because it has the Nintendo. Okay. Let's save, I guess. I'm burping so much. That's creepy. My God. What am I supposed to do in... that's cool. That's not fun. What if I go to bed in the game? In like the sleep world? I can't. Yeah, no, I'm gonna leave that off. Okay, so this leaves to like horribleness. All the doors, wasn't it? Here, I found a bed. Yeah, I found a bed, so I'm gonna try and use it. But there's so many theories about this game. So it's been 2004? That's crazy. It's really good. Okay. Ooh, what's that? Hat and scarf. Okay. Oh, maybe for the snow dimension. Okay. That makes sense. Okay. I think the music is just making me like on edge. Think anything is gonna chase me. That thing in the background is kind of creepy though. Just see like a monkey? I don't get it. Well, I found the door. Which door was the snow dimension? I think that's a puddle room. Yeah, I don't like that room. this door? No, that's just horribleness. It's a horrible door. Okay, this one's just no. Music just sounds like, there we go. It's cute. Okay. Music sounds like wintertime in Stardew Valley, which I kind of like. I was just expecting things to start, like, chasing me or something, so I put the hat and scarf on. Okay. I feel like I'm supposed to find something here. But I don't know what. There's a tree. I'm just gonna attract all the trees, I guess. The dude lost. Okay, well these ones aren't bleeding, so. It's a little igloo. There's that tree again. There's another tree. And then there's more igloos. Normal igloo. I'm assuming these are supposed to be igloos. I don't wanna fuck with that. I think I'm gonna fuck with it, okay. Okay, well I can't do anything to it, so that's probably for the best. There's some more trees, and... Nope, there's the U. Okay. Am I supposed to wake them up somehow? I don't know how I'm gonna do that. The bed again. Or, no, that's a bed, actually. Right here. 3, 2, 1. How long am I supposed to wait? Or does it just not work? It worked in the other place before. Huh. I guess there's like a bed in every dimension and something to pick up in every dimension. I really don't know what to make of it. I feel like I'm supposed to wake that girl up, but I don't know how. I'm just assuming it's the girl, but you know, whatever. Okay, well, trying to get back to the door now. There it is. At least that wasn't horrible. What's in this one again? Something I probably didn't. Yeah, I didn't explore this one much. I'm gonna take the... Excuse me. I feel like wearing certain effects in certain places is gonna have someone, like, get them triggered at me and, like, start trying to kill me or something. So, Okay, those are opposites of each other. Okay, those are opposites. It's weird. Is it like a jungle? I don't like just walking in darkness. What does this even mean? I don't get it. Okay, well, show me the door, please. Show me the door. Okay. Where's the door? I'm done. That's all I needed to see. None of these things are gonna come to life and distract me. So, you know, the only hostile, quote-unquote hostile thing I found are those weird bleeding girl things. And they didn't, like, hurt or kill me, they just put me in a pit of trees. So I don't think anything's, like, gonna kill me. It's just really creepy. Oh, okay. Now that looks like it's gonna kill me. Oh, okay, that makes sense. I don't like I really don't like this. I really, really don't like this. Okay. Something's in the water. That's... okay. Didn't attack me. Is that a painting? Okay. This is just really fucking creepy. Okay. Oh, this is even worse. There's a sink. Can I use it? Can I use the sink? Okay. Can I use the sink? I don't get it. I really don't get it. There's something right there. Didn't jump at me. So, it's a weird ghost thing. Okay. Faceless ghost? Oh, that's not horrible. It's not horrible at all. I don't really know where. Okay, well, how do I get to the other side? Am I supposed to? And they blocked off or something? Oh, is this the doorway? Well, I'm like in a sewer world, I guess. Didn't attack me though, so we're good. Just moved a little bit. They're probably like programmed to just move a tiny bit when you walk by them. Oh my god. Help? Help? What the fuck? Help? I? Is it the sound of a bowling alley behind me? Oh no. Oh no. What is that? What is that? What the fuck are you? Is it like a fortune teller? Sounds like a Purple Place effect. Literally, that's the sound from Purple Place, right? My normal level. Okay, well, this made it enjoyable. My god. Hello? Faceless Japanese fisherman, I guess. Oh, another bunion thing. Sitting on the dock of the bay. Why is the water black? The water is not supposed to be black. Here we go. Just gonna see where this takes me. How is there stairs going down to the water? Right. Okay. Cool. Gonna try and get to those stairs and make this one. Vending machine, some more stairs. I don't know what those statistics mean. I have 1 out of 1 health, 0 out of 0, I don't know, whatever that means. 9 out of 14, maybe worlds I've been to? Isn't this where I started? This where I started in the sewers? Think it is. Is it? Oh. Then there's that demon over here. Okay. Well, I'm less scared of that now. Am I looking slower or something? All right. Fun. Fresh. Everything I could have ever wanted. What even are those? Okay, I'm just gonna not acknowledge that. Trying to find out what I think this thing is. I just can't even tell what it's supposed to be. Maybe that's the point. I'm back here. Clearly, I'm missing. What am I That sounded amazing. What am I missing? Snake. You got me dancing like boom shakalaka, boom shakalaka, oh yeah. Boom shakalaka, boom shakalaka. I love that. Alright. I'm like, what? What? All right, cool. Spectacular. The creator just hid some extra art in there for everyone. I'll be touching all of these now. Okay. Cool. Bros hitting the gritty. Yeah, cool. Yeah, I don't want to get swallowed again. Can I talk to this thing? Okay, well, weird. Me, or is it quiet? More quiet than usual. What is that one doing? Cool. Can I just boom shakalaka, boom shakalaka. Maybe I can just leave? Not even really sure. Went through there before, I think. Anything? Nothing? I feel like I'm missing something. But I don't know what I'm missing. Was this the same? I don't remember it being this creepy. Oh, I didn't go to the other side. Up there's a weird mouth with legs, so. I guess can't go on that side. Don't want to get eaten by the thing above, but it wasn't coming after me, it was just moving around fast. Let's go see. Still there? It's gone. Watch it just come back. Okay. Not even really sure what to think about that. Am I supposed to think something of it anyway? I don't know. Why did they just stop? I'm not touching no blood. Oh, great. I mean, last time I touched blood, it ended horribly. I guess this doesn't do anything. I can go blonde. Oh yeah, okay, cool. Well, that definitely wasn't what I was expecting to happen. So, lesson learned. Lesson learned. Okay. Huh. Went through here. So, well, there you are again. Cool, I guess. Well, I might end this episode here. I'm a little bit lost, and I got something else to do. As you can probably hear in the background, an alarm going off. So, thank you guys for watching. And well, I'm gonna make a next part soon because I'm invested. But I'll see you guys around, I guess. Just gonna save real quick. But yeah, thanks for being here, I guess. And if you wanna see me do more, I guess leave a comment. Bye.